Please, destroy the siege weapon before it's too late!
Mongols are using that siege weapon. Should destroy the siege weapon.
Here.
so. Let's see him try that with me.
You're welcome at our campfire, my lord.
Are you Takeshi?
You know my name?
I'm Jin Sakai. Yuna sent me.
She's alive? Where is she?
The Mongols blocked the pass to Omi. I have to open the way and I can't do it alone. Yuna told me you can help.
Sounds dangerous.
I thought you were an expert hunter, leader of the best archers in the prefecture.
Is that what Yuna told you?
She thinks you care enough to fight. Is she wrong?
About me? No. But my people need a reason to risk their lives.
It's going to be a cold winter. Why spend it on a mountainside hunting squirrel when you can live in a warm fort?
If we can stay till spring, we're in.
You have a deal.
This won't be like hunting wild boar. Come over here and you'll see.
Last meal? That must have been yesterday.
Mongol archers guard the gate. Patrols ride in and out all day.
If we can get in from this side, Yuna and the rest of my friends will hit them from the south.
Yuna will be there? All right.
The fort was built around the cliffs. We can use them to get inside.
Woodcutter camp. Supplied lumber to the fort. Haven't seen anyone there since the Mongols showed up. How good are you at climbing?
Better than average.
No way I can repay you for this, Lord Sakai.
You don't have to. Just tell me, how did they capture you?
I was traveling the roads, looking for help. But I can't see well at night. Didn't see the Mongols camped along the path until it was too late.
If they're still there, I'll take care of them. Go. You're free.
Thank you. Yeah. Draw your blades!
Time to head for the woodcutter camp. Back away from the edge. I'll be right up.
Sure you will.
What's he doing? Did you see that? Shut up.
Yuna's got some interesting friends.
Let's plan our attack.
You can see inside from over here.
Archers on that ridge will have a good view of the courtyard.
And plenty of targets.
The bulk of our force should go there. We'll get on that roof, control the high ground.
You sound like Yuna.
She was a good teacher.
You men with me. Everyone else, get to the ridge.
If the enemy sees me, take them down.
Understood. Good luck.
Ah!
What's he waiting for? Won't catch me off guard again.
What sort of animals would do this?
The Mongol kind. The woodcutters must have resisted them.
Let's kill every bastard in this fort.
Another patrol. We'll ambush them when they come through. Hide.
You heard him. Move. Open fire on my signal. And then get closer. Now, kill them all!
Come on, everyone. Let's get to the bridge.
I heard Lord Shimura has an army. Samurai from the Shogun. Why aren't you leading them?
He sent me ahead to clear a path.
He couldn't spare one samurai to come with you?
I told him you'd help me.
That he loved me.
That came from the southern gate.
Had to see what's happening.
Yuna!
She did that?
We have to get over there. Let's get a look at the bridge.
Send most of the forces over there. This is our chance.
If we charge across the bridge, we'll have to deal with that Huacha quickly.
Could you sneak under the bridge with that hook of yours? Take the Huacha by surprise?
I could grapple onto the tree and swing across. There's a way up the cliff on the other side.
If they spot you, we can hit them with arrows. Charge across or sneak over. Either way, it'll be risky. We'll follow your lead, Lord Sakai.
Get your people ready to move.
Yeah! us on the way!
We have to help my friends at the gate!
There they are. They brought some friends from Yarikawa.
I figured it out. You're the ghost, but you're supposed to be 10 feet tall!
Sakai! You're just in time.
Keep swimming.
Fort is ours, my lord.
Is everyone all right?
Never better.
All things considered.
Good to see you, Lord Sakai.
Is it this cold everywhere up here?
You'll get used to it. Take any supplies we need and prepare to ride for Jogaku. So, you and Takeshi.
That was my old life.
He and his people are more than hunters, aren't they?
Depends on how you look at it.
I told them they can stay and hold the pass for us. But I don't want bandits making trouble for innocent people fleeing the Mongols.
He knows what I'd do to him if they tried.
I think he's been looking forward to seeing you.
He's seen me. We can go now.
Let's get everyone to Jokaku. We'll plan our final attack from there.
It's time for the Khan to die.
Jin.
I'm sorry to interrupt.
You're not.
You've been praying.
To my ancestors. Asking forgiveness for what I'm about to do.
What do they say?
I can't hear them.
Perhaps your ancestors are silent because they can't do what you must.
I know where my sister is. Clan Kikuchi's old fort.
Then you're ready?
I have no incense left to burn. No more prayers to make.
The Kikuchi estate is this way.
How did you find your sister?
She was married to a man named Ikeda, a retainer for Clan Kikuchi.
Their stronghold is near here, under the mountain.
She always wanted an estate and holdings of her own.
And with Kikuchi's men fallen at Komoda,
it made sense she would try and take Kikuchi's for herself.
Especially after she failed to take yours.
I asked around. It seems a new clan has taken up residence. Their emblem matches the one on the notes.
Then it's her.
People say she's turned it into a haven for refugees, claiming she knows what it's like to lose her home.
Do you think it's true?
We're about to find out.
Why would your sister say she lost her home?
She had to leave home when she married Ikeda.
You said Ikeda was a retainer?
Yes.
But you're the younger sister. Why were you the one to marry a samurai?
When we were young, bandits attacked our estate. Hana hid with our parents. I took up a sword. Only after I dispatched the bandits did a samurai guard arrive to help. Adachi was leading them. Hana saw him as a way to realize her ambitions, but he only had eyes for me.
She was jealous then, the seed of many betrayals.
I wanted to ease her heartbreak. So I helped arrange her marriage to Ikeda, and she was sent north.
Did you know the man you sent your sister to live with?
Ikeda was a respected widower. People spoke well of his kindness.
Kindness is a mask, easily removed behind closed doors.
What are you getting at, Jin?
I want to understand why she went to such extremes to destroy you, after so many years.
There is only one thing to understand. Hana murdered my family, and today she will pay for it.
Was there ever any sign of her betrayal?
We were never close, but our relationship was always cordial. I would see her at Lord Shimura's conclaves. We'd exchange pleasantries. I had no idea she held such hate in her heart.
But she was at your estate, the day of the attack.
She came that morning, to wait with me for news from Komoda Beach. We were both concerned for our husbands. It was the first time I ever felt close to her. She met my grandchildren, brought them gifts. They loved her. Now I know she hadn't come for comfort, but to witness our deaths.
The women in your family fought. I saw that for myself.
I stayed with my son's wives while Hana took the children and ran for the stables. Afterward, I found what I thought was her body. The face was brutalized, unrecognizable. The gold sash was Hana's. I buried her with my family.
She must have learned you survived the attack. Faked her death to escape you. A clever plan.
My survival was her greatest mistake. Almost there. Leave the horses. We'll continue on foot. Guards at the gate.
Be ready. If this is a haven for survivors, there's no telling what to expect.
Where is Lady Hana?
Lady Masako! Kill her!
Put them down! Gate.
Quickly, before more guards show up. So she is helping people.
Hana helps no one but herself. Lady Hana, show yourself!
Kill them!
Where is she?
Reinforcements!
You serve a murderer! Miss me, you coward! Push toward the dojo!
How many are there?
Doesn't matter. Kill them all! And let's be done with it!
Where's Lady Hana?
In the estate up the hill, my lord.
Tell the coward her sister has come.
What will you do when you see her?
Exactly what she did to me.
She's still your family.
My family is dead. She is nothing but a murderer. Hana, show yourself.
Little sister.
You let me think I buried you. Who was it, really?
A peasant woman killed by the Mongols. Did you weep for me?
You have taken everything!
Daughters and grandchildren. Not nearly enough. The Mongols robbed me of Adachi's death. And you cheated yours. But finally, I will take everything. Kill them.
Stop her. I will deal with them.
Thank you.
Attack! Take his head!
Stand and fight!
Yeah!
You murdered my children. My grandchildren. Destroyed my family.
A small price to pay for what you've done.
I have done nothing.
You stole everything. Drove me from our home. Took the life that was rightfully mine. Left me with that abusive drunk in this frozen land. To suffer an eternity of pain to understand the life I've lived. The life you forced on me.
None of that is my fault.
It is. And damn you for acting as if it isn't. You've come to kill me. So finish this. It will be your only kindness.
I can't end your suffering. But you can.
Now, you have nothing!
I never mourned my family. I've tried to honor them. Meditate on treasured memories. But she consumes them. Even now. I have nothing left.
No. You've accomplished what you set out to do. You have honored your family. Given them justice. Now you can find peace.
This path does not lead to peace.
Where does it lead?
I don't know. I have to continue walking it to find out.
I don't want you to go.
You must. But I will be there when you need me.